Well, here's some great news for drivers. A popular Wabash Valley bridge is now open for traffic. Crews opened the bridge today ahead of its expected opening date. That's the Eel River Bridge. In July, state highway officials closed the State Road 46 bridge over the Eel River. That's in Clay County, Indiana. Inspectors found the bridge had a corrosion problem. Crews spent this month working on the bridge. Very good news.